The Adamawa State Police Command has paraded several suspected criminals and alleged kidnappers. The State Police Commissioner, Audu Madaki, said the police had arrested about 319 notorious criminals, including about 106 kidnappers in the last 5 months. Madaki also added that the police successfully arrested about 115 armed robbers, successfully solved about 61 homicide cases, and arrested about 37 rape suspects. While parading them at the state capital in Yola, he assured residents the police will not rest its oars in curbing crime and criminality.
The command has arrested a total of 91 suspected kidnappers. Out of these numbers, 91 of them were charged to court immediately. Then we have 15 suspected kidnappers that are still under investigation in our state CIDs, in our SAS cells, and some division all over the command. From July till date, the total number of suspected kidnappers arrested and charged to court is 106.